Good morning, everyone. All right, today we are working on electrical. As you can see, we've wired up a fair amount of everything. But today, this morning, we're going to work on our DC to DC charger. We had a past video that we'll link right here, where we did all the hardware, we'll call it. We ran from the driver's seat where all the batteries are, our line all the way back, and installed, again, all the hardware. So your input comes from your batteries on the vehicle, which go in here, and then your output goes to your batteries in your house.
Now we have to hook up the DC to DC charger to the vehicle batteries through the fuse that we installed under the seats.
So the very first thing that you want to do is remove the LAN bridge or the wire bridge if you've already installed it. So that's the very first thing. Don't lose it. And then we're going to move ourselves up here to the front. And we're going to go ahead and hook up that breaker. And I'm going to do that in time lapse. So enjoy. I've got my line connected. And it goes to a fuse. And then goes through the wall. Through this little hose. Goes through. And right back here. And you can see I've got a blinking blue light, if you can see that. So now I should be able to pull this up on my phone, except for I'm on my phone. So I have to switch cameras real quick. I didn't think this one through. We're looking at the Orion. All right. So the input right now is, what we got here? Unsecure access, so I gotta change my PIN. Stand by. You put your new code in. It's also gonna ask you to update the firmware, so you do that. But then now it tells me the input. There's no output, obviously, because we took our wire bridge out. That's correct. That's the default. So this is important. You want to make sure that you are putting in whatever kind of batteries that you are charging. I have the lithium ion phosphates, which ends up being the factory default. Lucky me. And so it's got all my information in here. Ready to go. So I'm going to back it up. So we're off at the moment. So now we're ready to reinstall our wire bridge. Definitely can be a little cumbersome if you can't see what you're doing. Alright, that's reinstalled. Alright, so now we're ready to do a test. I'm going to go ahead and crank the vehicle and it should kick on automatically. We have our input voltage is 13.9. And our output voltage is 13.6. And you can see in this little corner here, maybe you can see it's flashing on.
We're in bulk charge. You move over, there's a graph to show you how you do over time. Top right hand corner, there's a cog for settings. You can go into your functions. It can also be a power supply. Battery settings. So you can use the user defined. Factory default, user defined, it's going to let you do, you can pretty much touch anything. Absorption voltage, you can turn that up and down. Float voltage, you can turn that up and down. Hours that you want to bulk charge. So this thing is pretty adjustable. You can also select profile so you can find the battery that you have and automatically set things up that way. And then you can edit your presets. Engine shutdown detection. Start voltage. This is where your engine is considered to be running and we can start the procedure. Delayed start voltage. That's going to be the process that we allow the starter battery to charge before we start charging our house batteries.
And then shutdown voltage is going to be any time that the voltage falls below 13.10, as you see here on the screen, then it's going to wait 60 seconds and then cut off the charging process. Input voltage lockout, so adjusting this down, would lock out the charging process. And then the restart value would be the higher number in the end. So as you can see, this system is completely customizable, and it's all from your phone.
All right, so now we're going to kill the vehicle. All right, and it automatically saw that the vehicle turned off, so it turned off. All right, guys, so all we have to do is button up the batteries for the vehicle itself, and this one's a wrap.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. We hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to click and subscribe. We really appreciate when you do. And let us know in the comments if there's anything you would like to see in the future. Bye. Make me feel so lovely. I keep on running.